Oh, no, no, you go ahead.
That's all right. Okay. Okay. Hey, it is Sunday night. It's a night ride, in case you're just figuring this out. Sunday. Let's see, what do we got going? September 17th, 2023, Boy Scout Trail. It's a good one, and it is another beautiful night ride. Little bit of a slightly challenging trail in some regards, but it's a good one. We saw deer about 15 minutes ago on the trail that connects this one. Got something going on here. Gotta have to do a bike check here. Well, I thought maybe I had a flat tire, but I don't. Yeah.
I mean, everything comes up at a different time.
All the trails have a little more overgrowth than normal just because we've had such a wet winter, spring, and summer. Way ahead of schedule on the amount of moisture. a little shadow action there. One of the skinny exposed sections here. Two of us riding tonight. Kind of a short notice ride, so didn't really give anybody else a fair chance to come along. Thank you. Another little skinny section. Cricket or something over there, really loud. I don't really want to stop here, buddy. Yeah, you don't want to go off the trail right here.
I don't know if this is going to work. I don't know if it'll look as perilous as I'm hoping.
We have a friend that fell off of that. Fortunately, he was relatively okay. Go, 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 Daddy-O. Beautiful, cool night. Almost a little too cool for what I'm wearing, but not uncomfortably so. I kind of wish my gloves were a millimeter thicker, and my pants, and my shirt. The heck was that noise? Looks quite a bit different at night. Yeah, almost. I'm very familiar with this trail. Been down it, I bet, the better part of 100 times. And there's a few places so far where I was not on the tracks and trail that I thought I was. It's just kind of a weird feeling on something as familiar as this. That was sketchy. That was stupid. Excuse me. How fast I'm going right here. During the day, that's a 30 mile an hour section. I don't have time at night to even glance down at the speedometer. Didn't get the feeling I was near as fast as 30, but I had zero interest in going any faster than that. Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, is Boy Scout Trail. Yes, indeed you do. Got Chucky coming along. This is, let's see it back up a second. Boy Scout Trail. It's another 8/10 of a mile down to Jackson Lake, and then the Jackson Lake Trail, which actually goes up near Jackson Flat Group Campground, another great downhill. Got to do that one at night. How was it for you, buddy?
What's that?
How was that for you?
Very nice.
All right, GoPro, stop recording.
Whoa.